His first time up, I thought he had gotten enough. He flied out to the track, hauled in by Lawrence Butler. Switch hitter batting left. Acton's toss. Fly ball pounded to right center. Did he get enough here? It is gone! Gage Workman hits a three-run homer to right center, and it's 18-2 West Michigan.
Yay! Gage, and now all the Whitecaps have hit today.
Gage Tater Workman. Likely his final at bat of 2021, the Tater. Jake Holton is coming up next. You gotta hit the button.